The census counts everyone in this country, and that really means everyone. A hospital patient, yes, that person counts. Newborn Benjamin, yeah, little Ben now counts. Two families that live in the same house, sure thing, they all count. Or David, who's living in his cousin Daniel's garage, he also counts. The census counts everyone to make things better for all of us.